Hi, good morning to all the viewers. Today we are talking about Breast Cancer Month, and for more than 30 years, October has been designated as Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Thankfully, death rates from this dreadful disease have decreased over time because of heightened awareness that led to increased screening and improved treatment options. Today we have Dr. Sapna Purushotham, MBBS, MS General Surgery, Consultant General Surgeon with us, sharing her views on the disease and the treatment modalities as well as addressing the queries. Hi, Doctor.
Hi.
So, Doctor, we have a set of questions for you.
Sure.
Which are frequently asked by our general public.
Okay.
Yeah. So, Doctor, what is breast lump?
Breast lump, as any female would know, any irregularity in their normal breast, okay, which feels like a globular structure in within their breast, okay, can be considered a breast lump.
Okay. Second question, Doctor. Yeah. Is the breast lump harmful? Can it lead to cancer?
This is the scare that most of the general population have, that if they have a breast lump, they feel a breast lump, that it is cancer. It is not so. 85 to 90% of any breast lump turns out to be benign. It is just not harmful. Only 10 to 15% is tested positive for cancer, but that is only if they have predisposing factors such as family history or exposure to radiation or such things. But otherwise, most of the breast lumps, majority of the breast lumps, are usually normally physiological lumps or a fibroadenoma, as we call it.
So how big can a lump on breast be for cancer?
That is a paradoxical question, because if the breast might not be palpable at all, the lump, and it can have a breast cancer, the bigger the lump, there is no directly proportionality to the cancer. Like if there is a big lump, it is a cancer. A big lump actually turns out to be benign rather than a cancer. So cancer starts presenting with other symptoms when it is very small,
okay,
rather than it growing very big in size.
So what are the warning signs for breast cancer, Doctor?
See, warning signs, if they already, they feel a breast lump, which is hard, which is not mobile, that is, it does not move, okay? And secondly, when it suddenly increases in size, it is painless, that is, it only detected incidentally, okay? And if breast cancer is a more systemic disease, so they start feeling this lethargy, weakness and other things. So, yeah, breast cancer presents like that, yeah.
So whom to consult if I find hard lump in the breast?
I would suggest you consult your local physician who you are very comfortable with to show your thing, or you meet with a general surgeon who usually takes care of such things. It has to be screened whether it is a breast cancer or not, depending on that, your further treatment. But as soon as you feel any irregularity in the breast, I would suggest meet a doctor.
Okay. Can breast cancer have multiple lumps?
Yes, it can. It can have, breast cancer can present in both the breasts, or a single breast can have more than one lump.
Okay. So, what does a cancer lump feel like, hard or soft?
Yeah, a cancer lump, more cases it is hard, but very early stages of breast cancer can feel like a normal breast tissue. Okay, so it need not always be hard.
Okay.
But if you feel a hard lump, please be concerned and consult your physician.
So how do you feel when you have breast cancer?
Like I already mentioned, breast cancer is more of a systemic disease than a local disease. So the patient's well-being is a little affected. Like patient does not feel well, knows something is wrong with her body. Okay, so she feels that general lethargyness and weakness and things like that.
Are cancerous lumps painful?
Paradoxically, cancerous lumps are extremely painless. Painless. They are not painful at all.
Oh, okay. So what should a woman do if she finds a breast lump?
Like I already mentioned, usually a woman from 25 to 60 years of age group has to do a self-breast examination every day. If she feels any irregularity in the breast, she has to consult a doctor who she is comfortable with to share this information, or secondly, meet with a general surgeon who will further examine to tell her whether there is a lump, she has to, is there a breast lump or not, and whether she has to further get investigated on it.
Okay. Is there any treatment for lumps and breast cancer?
Yes, breast cancer, thanks to our advancement in medical field, is completely curable. It's 100% curable now.
Okay.
So it depends on the stage of diagnosis. Mm-hmm. And breast lumps, more than 85%, like I told you, are not cancerous, so they can be removed. Or they can be actually treated with medication also, if it is that sort of a lump. Okay, and in cases of cancer, early stages of cancer, we have something called a breast conservative treatment, where the earlier it was like breast cancer could remove the breast. Now it is not so. We have more advanced technology where we do something called breast conservation treatment, where the normal breast appearance can be kept and cancer got rid of.
This is informative. Okay. So what are the treatments and diagnostic facilities available?
Basically, for a general lump in the breast, a routine FNAC, what we call a fine needle aspiration cytology, it gives around 98 to 99% confirmation of what the lump is.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and based on that, we have routine ultrasonomammograms. Okay, routine X-ray mammograms. X-ray mammograms can be a little difficult for women because it is a little painful procedure. But now that with the advance of ultrasonology, a sonomammogram is as good as an X-ray mammogram. So it finds out any variation in the normal breast.
Mm-hmm.
So a routine scan is all that is required to detect it. Then further based on the findings, we can go in for the advanced diagnostic modalities.
Okay. So does breast lump in pregnant women can be treated during pregnancy? Does that have ill effects on fetus?
Okay. Breast lump, then breast lumps can develop in pregnancy, they need not be cancerous. If a cancer develops during pregnancy, then it can just be removed. It will not have any, more often than not, will not have any ill effects on the child. Okay, but if it is, it also depends on the stage of cancer it is detected during pregnancy.
Okay.
So based on that, and the woman can feed the child from the opposite breast after the baby is born.
So with the breast cancer, can a mother, again, the same question I'm asking you.
Yeah, sure.
With the breast cancer, can a mother breastfeed her baby? Does
yeah, the opposite breast. It is not harmful unless the mother is on chemotherapy or radiation.
Mm-hmm.
In those cases, we just suggest don't give the breastfeeding. But if she's undergone surgical treatment, there is no contraindication to feed the baby.
Okay, so thank you so much, doctor.
Yeah, sure.
It was
thank
very
you so
informative.
Much.
And thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm, as you all have heard the interview, I'm Dr. Sapna. I'm a consultant general surgeon at Femiint Health. Breast lump is not a scary disease at all. Okay, if detected by you, please approach us or any other doctor nearby and get it investigated. Okay, don't be scared. Don't think it's cancer and I'm going to die, because that is not what it is. And breast cancer is 100% curable now.